Well, a member of the Dutch royal family is in critical condition after a skiing accident. Prince Johann Friso was buried in an avalanche in the Austrian Alps and deprived of oxygen for about 20 minutes. He was skiing off marked trails at the time. The prince is Queen Beatrix's second son. The queen has been in Austria with her son since the accident.